Right now, we will have a dance performance from Satria Dance Designs, but what we'd like to do is have an explanation, and Madhu Bora will come up and give us a full explanation of the entire dance. Thank you, Madhu.
Namaskar. Hatriya was born in the Indian state of Assam 600 years ago as part of a Neo-Vaishnavite renaissance. Its creator, Mahapurukh Srimanta Hankardev, envisioned this dance as a vehicle of social change, espousing his ideals of a classless, equal, and just society. For years, this dance was confined to the walls of the monasteries where celibate monks practiced this as part of their daily rituals. Women had no access to this dance until very recently. Tonight, I offer before you Ram Vandana, which was choreographed by my 85-year-old guru, Padmasri Jatin Goswami, and it was taught to be by one of his senior most students, Anita Sharma. This dance is actually an invocation to Lord Ram. Ram, the just king, who removes the pain and suffering of all his subjects. Ram, whose very name means peace. Ram, who lifted Shiva's bow and won the hand of his beautiful bride Sita. Ram, who defeated Porohuram's pride in the war. Ram, who killed the 10-headed king of Lanka, Ravan, and his triumph in this war is celebrated by celebrating Diwali in India. Thank you.
kau.